Yeah, we're just gonna continue that. Alright then. Let's see. Hello, hello, hello. Goddamn, I remember. Okay, so we're here. Nemesis, I believe that's what its name is, just destroyed the train. Nikolai was responsible. Not responsible, but he, or however you say his name, he just left us to die. The other guy died, I forgot Carlos? His name. But come he's in. dead.
Carlos?
And now I'm terrified. And also, I guarantee I've missed the grenade launcher. I can guarantee it. Because I'm finding so much ammo that... that I just have no need for. Let's take one of these out, though. We're good. Actually, yeah, we're gonna take it out. Fuck it, we're just gonna have two heals. Or at least two different types of healing. Alright. We've saved. What's this?
Oh! We found it! Oh, we found it! Oh my god, okay, wait.
Okay, send that back. Send me, prototypes, firing types around. Oh, okay, so what are we doing? What are the mine rounds? Flies to a target using its own propulsion system, detonates after a short period of time, or if approached. Oh, okay, so those explode. Okay, well, I mean, they all explode, but... this is fire, and this is just explosion. I'm taking those. We'll save the other ones. We're saving again. Oh, fuck yeah. Look at the... oh, we have more over here. Let's put those mine rounds away. Okay, this is for Nemesis. We're saving these specifically for him. And we have two flame rounds in there already. Which, actually, you know what? Since we already have two in there, I might as well just add these then. Screw it. Do that. There we go. We got six bullets. Oh, we have a grenade launcher. Let's go. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't a little scared. Also, if you can hear a background sound, sorry about that. Family's over. And I can't do anything to get them to be quiet. Oh, let's go. Dead. Do we have shotgun bullets? No, we don't. Okay. Priority number one right now is we need more bullets. Okay, we need more, especially shotgun, because shotguns do help a lot when it comes.
still alive. We can't stay here.
Oh, fuck. Escape the creature. Oh, we got more handgun ammo. Shut up, laptop. Green herb, we'll take that. Hey, I'll take that. We got some more heals. I really wish I could open the police trunks. Something's about to happen. Laptop. Clock tower? I wonder if that's the clock tower that Leon had to use to get the gears working. So we could get the little, I forgot what it was like an energy thing. We needed parts. Oh, like the electronic parts. I don't know if that's the same clock tower. Here, you know, just so we have more, or at least one more spot. Just, oh, fuck's sake. See, fire's not really gonna.
Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed?
Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Oh, god damn it. Run! Oh, no, 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 no. How about let's not do this? Okay, how about let's not do this? Let's not do this? Oh, why does it look so much freakier? Like, it's like adapting. Wait, I forgot how to dodge. There you go. Fuck you. Ow. Can we not? Gimme. Nope. Oh, how did that miss? Oh, that's poor. That's poor. No, we're gonna do combine that with you. Oh, okay, hold on. I see an explosion. I see an explosion can there. Do we still have these bullets? Okay. Can we load it in? No, we can't. Okay. Okay. Okay, well. Where is it? There you are. Oh, that's not even an explosion cam, never mind. Ow. That hurt? No, we're still fine. What is... Do I have to shoot this? No. Oh, cool. Nope. Oh, wait, I see more bullets right there, too. There you are.
This fucker is fast.
Oh, I see more stuff right here. Okay, we're gonna need. I know I'm gonna need more of those grenade launcher stuff, but okay. We're still fine.
I need to stop it in its tracks.
Yeah, the thing with that is I need what's it called? I need a free spot so that I could get the mine ones. And I could just shoot it. Okay, I'm gonna have to waste the shotgun bullets, cause... Or do I... How many more bullets? I got 22. Run. Yep, okay. Take that. Okay, there we go. Okay, run. Grab these. Grab those. Hi. Over here. Okay, I get it now, I get it now. Am I so good? I'm so good. I'm running out of bullets. Actually, I'm out of bullets. I don't know where else to go. There's no more bullets. Ho ho! Just kidding! Start reloading. Okay, we figured it out. We figured it out. I'm glad she's got bullets for that and she's not wasting mine.
Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Yeah, fuck you, Nemesis. Okay, make sure everything's reloaded that we got. Don't know how we managed to survive all that, but we did. And we only needed to heal once? Although it probably did take longer than it probably should have. But I did figure it out. Okay, I think we're good. I think we have everything that we need. Oh wait, nope. Grab you and grab flame rounds. Oh, there was flame rounds. That's actually kind of upsetting. All right, it's fine. Can I switch? Yeah. I don't know why you went over that hand. Turn up his hand? Bro, she's got aimbot.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor.
What the fuck? Hey. Did they infect her? Roughly half a day later.
Jill. Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
Alright, I'll meet you there.
Oh, he better not kill the doctor. I'm hoping that the guy we're with, that Carlos is with, is a good guy.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Come on, Jill.
Thank you.
September 29, 1920, Spencer Memorial Hospital.
Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
Oh.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Is that what we've got, or is that what she has? Can I not just use this on her? Nope. Alright, save. That's Carlos. Okay, we're not gonna need that. Okay, at least we got some heals. That's all that matters. Assault rifle ammo. Could always use some more.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty. I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
More ammo. Let's go. Ooh, more heals. Honestly, at this point, I think I might find another black box somewhere in here, so I'll throw that in there. Alright, Jill, hang in there. Don't die on me here. Especially after everything that we've been through. Nope. Okay, we got a lot of bullets for that, but we're just gonna use this. Fuck, we don't have a lockpick. Of course we don't have a lockpick. Thank you. Hey, what's up, Copper? For fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Go. What's up, Ryan? How was you? Oh, hi. Of course, there has to be somebody else. It's always when Ryan comes in. Ryan, get him. Go away.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty. I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Go. Oh wait, no, that's the room we just came in. Honestly, fuck it, we're using this. Oh, the thing is, I hate using this one, because... like, they take more headshots with Carlos than they do with Jill. Really? We got that. And one more person's gonna come. There we go. Thank you for absolutely nothing. What was this? Okay, we got some more plants. I really don't.